Let's simplify this expression then here. This is 1 over cosine, so let's put, and this is sine and this is sine over cosine, so there's a cosine common here. So let's put the cosine underneath then. And then this is 1 over cosine, and the second part is minus sine theta, and from that sine theta, but there's a sine over cosine, there's the cosine taken care of. But we need another sine underneath, don't we? 1 minus sine squared is cosine squared over the cosine theta. So one of the cosines will cancel, top and bottom, to leave cosine theta.